Many people who work in farm, or most of the people who have planted apple, peach, pear trees and other deciduous trees, might have observed fruit trees getting seriously affected by some waxy sail and the tiny insect coming out of it. So it is a serious pest of temperate fruit trees, known as Quadrispidaetus perniciosus. Today in this video session, we'll be discussing about the biology and control of this pest. So let us begin with its common name. Its common name is San Jose scale. And its classification are, it belongs to phylum Arthropoda, order Hemiptera, family Diapsidae, genus Quadrispidaetus, and species Perniciosus. Pest status. Quadrispidaetus perniciosus is a serious pest of temperate fruit trees, mainly in the hill of orchards of the Himalayan tracts. Fruit trees are seriously affected and the fruit rendered commercially useless. Host. Its main host are apple, peach, pear and palm, and the alternative hosts are yam and wide range of deciduous trees and shrubs. Damage caused by Quadrispidaetus. Damage is caused by nymphs and female scales, which suck the sap of twigs, branches, fruits and foliage. Infested trees show general decrease in vigor and fruit is rendered unmarkable. If trees are heavily infested, the bark may become completely covered by overlapping scales. The bark often cracks and the twig dies. The injury is due to loss of cell sap. Life cycle of Quadrispidaetus. Females are viviparous and directly gives birth to nymph or larva. Each female produces 200 to 400 nymphs in mid-May. The nymphs are born alive. Nymphs are very small, yellow, with 6 well-developed legs and a pair of antennae. They are crawler, secretes wax after 4 days and settles in bark. They feed by inserting beak on the cell sap. After 3 weeks, they become rigid and lose their legs and a pair of antennae as well, along with the old skin. Scales become flat, yellow sacs with waxy caps are seen, and attached to the bark by using its sucking mouth part. Woolly fibers are secreted from body that mix with waxy material to form the cell. The female passes 2 nymphal instars to be an adult, whereas the male passes 4 nymphal instars to be an adult. Total life cycle takes place in 35 to 40 days. Female scales measures 2 mm in diameter. They are round in shape. Sail is waxy, gray with raised projection in center. Body of female is yellow with thread-like long sucking mouth part. Male scales are 1 mm in diameter, oval in shape, and male emerges as delicate yellow two-winged insect from scales. Control. Biological control through natural enemies or predators. Spray 3% miscible oil at the rate of 6.8 liters per tree in winter. Parathionin in summer. Fumigation with HCN gas can also be done.